But first at 5, it is a somber day for the Barrington Police Department as they cope with the loss of a longtime leader and sergeant. I'm Mike Montecalvo.
And I'm Shannon Heggie. The 27-year veteran died after a weeks-long fight with COVID-19. Sergeant Gino Caputo's family spoke with us today. 12 News reporter Brittany Schaefer has more on the message they want to send. Brittany?
Black bunting, flowers, and an American flag lay on the cruiser of Sergeant Gino Caputo.
He was a wonderful person, and unfortunately, he was taken way too soon.
His wife of 25 years, Cindy, tells me Caputo died after a five-week battle with COVID-19. She says the first time she saw her husband in those weeks was the day before he died due to COVID restrictions at the hospital.
He was doing okay, and then when I called to check on him, they had told me that his heart rate was dropping and, you know, oxygen level was dropping.
Cindy tells me the 58-year-old attended a police training course on a Tuesday. Friday, the class was notified someone tested positive for COVID-19.
Gino got sick like a few days after.
His family says he had no health conditions and never got sick, so he did not get vaccinated. Now they are sharing this message to people who are debating getting the shot.
They need to get vaccinated because this is a perfect example of what will happen if you don't.
Barrington Police Chief Michael Coria says Caputo was a mentor to younger officers. He says the Johnston resident was like family to the entire Barrington Police Department.
Really cared about the cops that he worked with, and I think that's how I'll always remember him, as someone who with 27 years in the police department just truly was engaged and truly cared and loved the people he worked with.
And Coria tells me the department does not track exactly how many officers are vaccinated, but he does tell me he believes the majority of the department is. Now, the funeral will be held this Thursday at 9:30 at Nardalillo Funeral Home with a mass following at 11 o'clock at Holy Ghost Church. For now, live in Barrington, I'm Brittany Schaefer, 12 News.
Tonight, family, friends, and the community are remembering a longtime Barrington police officer as a wonderful person and as a Superman.
Sergeant Gino Caputo died over the weekend after a long battle with COVID-19. As his family mourns, they also have a message for people who haven't been vaccinated yet.
12 News reporter Brittany Schaefer talked to Sergeant Caputo's family today, and she joins us live from outside Barrington Police Headquarters. Brittany?
Well, Mike, Shannon, Sergeant Gino Caputo served at this department for decades. Today, black bunting drapes across the station and his former police cruiser, which also has a memorial of flowers and an American flag on the hood. Sergeant Gino Caputo battled serious complications from COVID-19 for 5 weeks. His wife of 25 years tells me that fight ended Saturday morning.
He fought very hard, very hard. He was a strong man. Just got him, I guess.
The 58-year-old was on a ventilator for 4 weeks. Cindy Caputo says the first time she saw her husband in those weeks was the day before he died due to COVID restrictions at the hospital.
He opened his eyes when I talked to him, and then Friday night I thought he was doing okay, and then when I called to check on him, they had told me that his heart rate was dropping and, you know, oxygen level was dropping.
The Johnston resident passed away at the hospital, surrounded by his wife and family. Two of Caputo's nieces laying flowers on top of the Barrington police cruiser today.
They all knew him as Uncle Gino.
Yeah.
And they also knew him as Superman.
Yeah.
Because not only for his strength and determination, but he was just a great person inside and out.
Sergeant Gino Caputo served the Barrington Police Department for 27 years. His family tells me he was proud to serve his community.
Just being able to help people.
Strong-willed and determined. He's an honest person. He looks for the best things in people. He knows what's right and wrong.
Cindy tells us Caputo had no medical conditions, was healthy, and never got sick. She says it was the reason Caputo didn't get vaccinated. Now his family wants to share this message.
A lot of people are going back and forth with getting the vaccination. The truth is that they really need to get vaccinated.
Yeah.
They need to get vaccinated because this is a perfect example of what will happen if you don't.
And his family tells me his funeral will be this Thursday, starting at 9:30 at Nardalillo Funeral Home. There will then be a mass following at Holy Ghost Church. Live in Barrington, I'm Brittany Schaefer, 12 News.